Lizzie Day Bettis, after age 60 or 64.